Well, technology is evolving quickly, and just about everybody is trying to keep up.
WXII 12's Joshua Davis visited Lexington today, where a local middle school is using artificial intelligence to get kids ready for their future careers.
Lexington Middle School's Innovation Lab opened this past February, and since then, students are being exposed to STEM in a way that gets them excited for the future.
Welcome to the Lexington Middle School Innovation Lab. My name is Nan.
Lexington Middle School students have some new toys to play with here in their innovation lab, like this Now robot, which students can directly program. Students will be using artificial intelligence to learn about and prepare them for careers in STEM and more. Students like DeMarcus Grant say they're learning everything from how to program a robot and fly a drone to broadcasting and how to build a smart city. And you can apply AI to anything.
The most thing I love about technology is that there's always something new every year, every day, and there's never enough of this.
The lab is just one part of a $5 million initiative that includes projects across the district. Lexington City Schools Technology Director Celia Gossett says they want their students to be leaders in shaping and guiding the world around them, and programs like this are the first steps to that goal.
While the power of AI is something we certainly want to harness and leverage for good, that means that we need to understand it and be able to take the steps necessary to ensure that that's what happens.
Gossett says they're also preparing programs for elementary and high school students to prepare them as best they can for the world after they graduate, no matter what they plan to do.
And when they make up their mind, we have the career pathways for them to then step into and then leave school prepared, whether it's secondary, post-secondary school, or whether it's career readiness, they'll have the skills.
I feel as if I could cherish this moment and still take it on to high school and college. So if I want to get a degree in one of these things based off of it, I can, and I will be prepared for it. So.
And Gossett says this innovation lab and this little guy will continue to be used over the summer and will become a regular part of the curriculum next school year. In Lexington, I'm Joshua Davis for WXII 12 News.